Welcome, welcome. My name is Jillian. This is Super Sarah. She's amazing. And we're so excited to be with you guys this morning, whether you're at church or whether you're watching at home. What are we going to be doing today?
Oh, good question, Jillian. We are going to go on a Bible adventure. But before we go, I need something. There is a bag in this room. Can you see it? Point, shout it out. Where is it? It's orange. Can you see it? Oh, there it is. It was behind me. Well, we are going to take this adventure bag on our Bible adventure. But before we do, can I ask a question? Do you know who this bag belongs to? If you think you know who this bag belongs to, shout out their name. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I think some of them got it right.
This bag belongs
to Emily. Can you say Emily? And I was thinking, because this bag belongs to Emily, we should put a tag with her name on it. Do you think that's a good idea? Okay,
yes. Let
me find. Look, here is a tag and it says, this bag belongs to Emily. And I'm going to take some of my special sticky tape and stick this on here. This bag belongs to Emily.
Looks
perfect.
Good.
Now it's got a tag. And that's really helpful because it shows us this bag belongs to Emily! You know, if we had tags, Jillian, if you had a little tag and I had a little tag and all of these guys had a little tag saying who we belong to, what do you think it would say on it? It's a bit tricky. You could have a little chat with the people beside you. Shout out if you think you know. Would it say Sarah? Am I mine?
I think you might belong to God.
I think you're right. I think that tag would say G-O-D. It would say God because I belong to God. Jillian's tag would say God because she belongs to God. And we believe that all of your tags would say God too because we believe that you belong to God, that you are a child of God and He loves you so much. So let's all pretend to put an invisible tag on. And you can write in invisible pen, God, G-O-D. I belong to God. Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out more.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be His friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Shine, you look like a rabbit.
I am a rabbit, and I put a surprise in your trunk.
Doggy ears! Dogs are my favorite! Friends, pretend to be a doggy with me. Ruff, ruff, howoo! Shine, we've got to find the answer to the question, why should you obey? But what does obey mean?
Obey means doing what your parents and leaders say.
Oh, let's find out about obeying on our Bible adventure. Friends, shake your paws high in the sky if you want to go with us. Woohoo!
Time to pick our picture passes. Here's the first hint. This keeps you dry when it rains.
Friends, which one do you think it is? It's the umbrella! Put it in your adventure bag.
Okay, you write your name on this to show something belongs to you.
Friends, which one is it? The tag! I have a tag! See? It says, Emily, to show that this adventure bag belongs to me. Let's put that picture pass in our adventure bag.
Last clue. This has lots of colors, and you see it in the sky.
Which picture pass is it? The rainbow! Put it in your adventure bag. Let's count them all together. 1, 2, 3. Let's zip our adventure bag together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Shine, why are we pretending to be animals today?
Because we're gonna watch a Bible story with lots of animals in it.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust it's right and true.
2 by 2. That story's from the book of Genesis in the Bible.
Let's see if it'll show us why we should obey by doing what our leaders say.
The earth filled up with people, but they sinned so much that God was sorry he had made them. He decided to send a flood to wash away everyone on earth. There was a man named Noah who wasn't like the others. Noah loved God and obeyed him. God decided to spare Noah and his family from the flood. God warned Noah about the flood. He told him to build an enormous boat with a low roof, 3 decks, a window, and a door. In obedience, Noah built it. God told Noah to collect 2 of every kind of animal, 1 male, 1 female. Then Noah, his family, and the animals went into the boat. God shut the door. It rained for 40 days and 40 nights. Water fell from the sky and rose from the oceans and lakes. Even the tallest mountains disappeared beneath the flood. Meanwhile, Noah, his family, and all the animals were safe in the boat, floating on the floodwaters. God had not forgotten about Noah, not even for a moment. God sent a wind to blow. The waters went down. The boat rested on Mount Ararat. Noah sent out a dove. When it didn't return, he knew it was safe. When the ground was dry, God told them to come out. He put a rainbow in the sky as a promise that he would never flood the whole earth again.
Oh, purple penguins! I saw a lot of animals. I saw a giraffe and an elephant.
But the Bible story isn't just about animals.
Yeah, it's about a sad time when Noah was the only one who obeyed God.
Noah obeyed because he loved God. Noah was God's friend.
Shine! I think you can answer the question. Why should you obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
I'm gonna tell that to Guy the Bible Guy.
All right. See you later, alligator.
After a while, crocodile. Come on. Wiggling wombats, there's something different about you.
Friends, what animal am I pretending to be?
A mouse! Hey, that reminds me of Noah's story.
Noah was a man who obeyed God.
Guy, what would happen if Noah didn't obey God?
Noah, his family, and all the animals wouldn't be safe from the big storm and the big flood.
That's scary. Do I have to build a giant boat so I can be safe?
No. When it rains, we can carry something to keep us dry.
Hey, I think I know what you mean.
Friends, which one keeps you dry when you stand under it?
The umbrella! The umbrella keeps you safe from the rain.
And God's umbrella keeps you safe when you obey.
How do I get under God's umbrella?
When you make Jesus your leader, you belong to God.
So I can stand under God's safe umbrella when I choose to obey.
We obey by doing what our leaders say. You know, I have a great Bible verse that'll help us remember why we should obey. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn the verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to this. Ephesians 6:1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord.
Friends, repeat it with me after Guy.
Ephesians 6:1.
Ephesians 6:1.
Children.
Children.
Obey your parents.
Obey your parents.
Because you belong.
Because you belong.
To the Lord.
To the Lord.
Now let's say the whole thing together.
Ephesians 6:1. Children. Obey your parents. Because you belong to the Lord.
Right. So, Emily, why should we obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
You got it. When we obey, we are safe under God's big umbrella. Have fun on the rest of your Bible adventure.
Ruff, ruff.
Bye, Emily. Squeak, squeak.
Bye, Guy.
Bye, friend. Squeak, squeak.
Come on. Ruff, ruff. Wee. Oh. Uh-oh.
Hello, Shine. I'm afraid Blinky's not ready to play.
I gotta eat my soup first.
Come on, then. Soup is healthy and yummy. It's good for your tummy.
Nuh-uh. It's got onions and mushrooms and spinach. Ugh. I don't know if I'm gonna obey.
You're God's friend, aren't you?
Yeah. I asked Jesus to forgive me and be the leader of my life. What's that got to do with, vegetable soup?
God's friends show they belong to God by obeying their parents.
Shine, I can't obey my parents right now.
Why not?
My mommy's at work, and my daddy lives really far away.
When your parents are gone, you can obey your other leaders.
So I need to obey Mr. Stone and eat my soup?
You've got it.
I'm gonna have to pray. Because I sure don't feel like obeying. God, please help me obey and eat my soup. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, God will help me.
You can do it, Blinky.
It's almost gone.
Come on, Blinky, you can do it.
Super-dee-duper. I ate my soup even though it was yucky. I chose to obey because I belong to God.
Well done, Blinky. I have a surprise for you.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Wee! Blinky's a reindeer.
Mr. Stone, you're a funny duck.
Who said I was a duck? Haven't you ever seen a platypus before?
Mr. Stone, you're silly.
Let's be dogs together, friends. Ruff, ruff, row. Ruff, ruff. That was great. You were great dogs. I have an idea. Let's say the Bible verse together. Ephesians 6, 1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. I obey so I can stand under God's safe umbrella. I'm gonna obey by picking up my toys. Friends, what are some ways that you can obey? Those are great ideas! Whoa, prickly porcupines! What's in Mr. Music's singing studio? Let's go find out. Mr. Music, what was that sound?
I'm pretending to be a tiger. Friends, put on your tiger stripes and let's roar.
Squabbling sea squirts! That tiger roar reminds me of Noah's story.
Noah obeyed God because he was God's friend. He belonged to God.
Hey, I think I have a picture pass about that.
Friends, which picture pass do you write your name on to show that something belongs to you?
The tag's the one! Hey, I have a tag on my adventure bag that shows it belongs to me. See? Hey, do I have a tag on me somewhere that shows that I belong to God?
No! We show that we belong to God by obeying our parents and leaders.
Oh.
You know, I have a song about that. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
I'm gonna teach you your part first. Ready? It goes like this.
I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
I like that.
Sing it with me.
I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
Yeah, let's sing the whole song. Ready?
I am God's friend. Whoa, so I will obey. Whoa, what my parents say.
Do it with me.
Whoa, and what my leaders say. Whoa,
here we go.
I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
Yeah.
I am God's friend. Whoa, so I will obey. Whoa, what my parents say. Whoa, and what my leaders say. Whoa,
here we go.
I belong to God
'cause of Jesus.
I belong to God
'cause of Jesus.
I belong to God. That's why I obey. Do, 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 do. That's why I obey. Do, 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 do. That's why I obey.
Now stand to your feet to worship God with singing, music, and dancing.
I'm gonna jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. I'm gonna dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause dancing says I love you. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dancing says I love you.
Jesus knows my name when I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do. He'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him when I'm scared. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is lost. That's you. My Jesus knows my name when I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do. He'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him when I am scared. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF. That's you. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF. That's you. Spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like you, Jesus. No one. That's you. My
why should you obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
Whee! What did you find out about those picture passes?
The umbrella reminds me that I stand under God's safe umbrella when I choose to obey. And the tag reminds me that when I follow Jesus, I belong to God.
When you belong to God, He helps you obey your parents and leaders.
Like the verse says, Ephesians 6, 1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. I know that the rainbow is from the end of Noah's story.
Uh-huh. God put a rainbow in the sky as a promise that He wouldn't flood the whole world with rain ever again.
God does always keep His promises.
God also promises to give you something special when you obey your parents and your leaders.
Really? What is it?
God will help you do a good job and give you a long life with Him.
Wow! That's a great promise!
Let's pray that we'll obey by doing what our leaders say.
Friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're gonna talk to God together. Dear God, please help us obey our parents and leaders because we belong to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Flying lions, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Ruff, ruff,
whoosh.
What a good adventure.
So good.
Very, very good. I belong to God, you belong to God,
we belong to God. Great. Well, that's pretty much finished, but what we're going to do is we're just going to pray. So, if you want to close your eyes, and we'll just say thank you, God, so much that we belong to you. Lord, I pray that you'd help us to remember that throughout this week and know that we can come to you with absolutely anything. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Brilliant. Well, it's time to say goodbye, and we will see you later.